It was built by a duke in the Dark Ages. The Duke of Zincarta. He wrote countless texts on witchcraft and rituals in which to call upon the forces of hell. Hell used him to open a gateway so that an unspeakable evil would walk amongst us.
Last night in the chapel, I saw a nun.